brought to you by Papa John.
Andre Vasilevsky, game number 49. He's 34-11-2 on the season with a .929 save percentage. And Eddie Lack, we're used to seeing him over on the West Coast. He's recently traded.
And they'll go against the Devils' top line, centered by the number one pick of the draft last year, Nico Hischier. And he's got Taylor Hall on the left, Kyle Palmieri on right wing. And the Devils said the puck just nagged him, and he's missed 10 games with that, among others. There's a shot that's blocked by Hedman, trying to keep it away from Hischier. Hedman sliding it up the boards. Lovejoy right there with a try. He scores from the boards.
Good. On the shot will come from the left side of your screen, right here along the wall. And it's just plain screenshot there. I don't know if it went off of Anton Stralman. Watch Stralman skate across the field of vision here of Vasilevsky. He doesn't quite get there, but Vasilevsky doesn't get over to the near side.
Making his second start, third appearance with the Devils since coming from Calgary at the end of January. Wood down the wing, has room to fire. He does, and it's knocked down by Vasilevsky. Some Severs in the center. That permits a Tampa Bay line change. Wood stepping back in the zone with the try. Tipped on goal. Mason got a piece of it driving the net. And Andre Vasilevsky coming out, comes that way from Butcher. And it missed the target. Back to Severson, who's been scoring goals lately. Butcher, room to walk in. Fires. Vasilevsky a save off his pads. The Devils have it again to him for a possible breakaway. But here's Hedman penetrating the zone. Getting it out of Stroma. Driving it. And it's stopped there by Lack as Zaka in trouble lost the puck to point. Vasilevsky wants to play. Wants to beat that first forechecker, and he does with a pass to Stralman. Ford stepping in the zone. He's got Kucherov, quick release, and his stick breaks.
He robbed him about three times that night.
Puck dribbling in toward the net. Still, Hischier had two assists in that game. Here's a shot by Callahan. That's deflected wide. Green grab, carried to the boards there by Domestikov. Kudas fires, scores!
Callahan, now watch this. Nice little play right by his foot. Kunitz is yelling for it. He's in the prime scoring area just off the faceoff circle. And a beautiful little play by Kunitz, who hits a rolling puck. There are a lot of guys around for a long time who will say, when you get a chance at a rolling
puck. Power play goals in this hot stretch for the Lightning. He's on with point. Johnson, Callahan, who's got the puck, feeding it to Sergachev. Shooting, punched away by Lack. Johnny rifles it wide court, feeding it in front. Point couldn't get the shot. Callahan has stopped side of the goal. Still the Lightning pressing. Gord the shot, deflected off the top of the net. Lack did not have his stick on that one, but he got help from the top of the goal. A save there on Gord. Diving save by Lack on Johnson. Penalty's over. The pressure continues, and Coleman flips it out.
X sequence by the Lightning on the power play. Their puck retrieval, their quick puck movement. Look at Eddie Lack, the goaltender, diving around. He doesn't have any stick, but he got help from his defenseman there on that save. Retrieval again by the Lightning, back to the point. Some really tired penalty killers there by New Jersey. They finally get their guy out of the penalty box. Sergachev with an outstanding pass down low, and Yanni Gord with the shot on goal.
All swerves in. Makes the play. Shot stopped there by Vasilevsky. Leads back to try to cover the rebound. It's battled for side of the goal. Fed in front. Butcher. Now to Severson. Quick shot. And it's stopped by Vasilevsky. Centered in front. That was blocked in front of the net by Gord. And the Lightning get it out. 75 pounds. Born in Switzerland, as Paul noted in his first period report. Here's a shot by Strava, tipped on goal. Lack a save, and he stopped the rebound by point. Kucherov appeared to get that first try, and Kucherov from the boards firing. And for Callahan, coming late with speed, it's point. Steps around Zajac. Gord feeding it. Sergachev back to Gord. He'll one time it, and they score! It's jammed in by Braden.
They start moving the puck around. The shot from outside by Yanni Gord, who's been really good on his one-timer. This one is leaking through. Likely would have gone over the line by itself had there not been a New Jersey Devil. Damon Severson was ready to pull it back, but Braden Point spies it.
Drawman controlling, firing along the goal line, and stopped by Lack there. And back comes Hischier. He's joined by Hall. Hischier, he'll shoot and score. Nico Hischier.
Back the other direction. And watch this shot here. That is excellent. He he's only at the top hash mark. He's looking for a pass, yeah. But that is the perfect shot over the pad and under the blocker. So tough for a goaltender to make a save like that when they're moving.
And it's Botnick. Got a green, he'll lug it in. Drop it back, Wood with a shot kicked out. Nason got a fumble, the rebound try, got another chance, and he sent that wide. Here's Botnick with the wrist shot, deflected wide by Wood. Domestikov getting to it. He is checked by Wood, and Wood challenged here by Schuster after that hit from behind. Wood firing right hands at Schuster. Domestikov trying to recover. One knee, and Schuster
takes a look at where he wants to pass it. He leaves his feet. That should be five. That should be a major for boarding, and he should be gone. Schuster does the right thing, sees what happens, and comes in. See, he's off his feet. Absolutely should be gone. And Schuster comes in, but Wood, who's no slouch.
Ajak, work up front on the penalty kill for New Jersey, and Vasilevskiy easily makes that stop. Lovejoy stepping back into the play now. 34 seconds to go in the call against Wood, being served by Hayes, and it's Zacha walking in. He scores! Pavel Zacha.
For New Jersey to just turn the puck over for him, see two guys on a line change. Sergachev does a good job. It's a two-on-one, and it's shorthanded two-on-one, which should never happen. Sergachev's taking the pass away, and Vasilevskiy gets beaten on the shorts.
Ripped up there by Lovejoy, and also got the referee down low there. That was Watson. Stamkos to Kucherov. That's the shot. Go blocker save. Lack. And he stopped. Killorn on the rebound. Covers the puck. 33. And Hall was by his side. This time went for the leading score. And he just missed. Kucherov stopped at the defense. Steps around Botnick. Feeds it in front. What a save by Lack on Braden Point. He robbed him.
Here's the second one. Here's Kucherov. Beautiful little play around Botnick and gets the play somehow to the attacks coming back.
Energetic Ernie with a backhand try. It's off Lack. A rebound try is deflected in behind the net as Sergachev followed up. Sergachev wants that puck, tapped his stick, handed it away. Stafford on the move. Sergachev in pursuit. Stafford protects the puck. And a great save by Andrei Vasilevskiy. The whistle now blows as the puck was worked free by Stafford. The Lightning object to that.
Check. See, there's the no-look pass, and that was the problem. Stafford had sniffed it out. That's actually Sergachev coming back, putting pressure on him. Vasilevskiy, look at that concentration. Not much to see there. Oh, he just got the shank of the catching glove on it, and it ends up underneath him. He doesn't even know where it is, but he's sliding with it underneath him.
30 points on the season already. Lightning win the puck. Here comes Stamkos. He steams ahead. Gain speed. Fires. Saved by Lack. Gord of the rebound, and he was stopped there by Taylor Hall.
One side of the ice with two guys on him to get it out of the zone, then that one to get the puck out of Stamkos.
Here's Gord. Stamkos to Gord! And he stopped there as Lack dove across.
Well, you're not going to get chances because great pass from Strahlman to Gord and then the return pass from Stamkos. Tough to control for Yanni Gord, and I think even for a second he was thinking about giving it back to Stamkos. Prior to that, that was Girardi along the wall to get the puck up to Steven Stamkos, and Stamkos on the rush was trying to go top shelf.
Pass intercepted. Out comes Nason. Got Wood busting down the left side. He gets to the pass, firing it back. It's deflected on Vasilevskiy. Rebound try off the post there. Taken by Zajac as the Devils quickly respond. Some of that speed we're talking about. Here's Wood shooting. He scores. Miles Wood finishes the play to make it 4-2.
Second man in. Oh, look how quickly he gets away from Domestikov and then gets on the right side of Schuster. He is between Schuster and the net. He's able to get the puck first. He throws it out in front. Coburn's trying to cut him off on the short side.
The goals here against Eddie Lack. They'll test him here if they can. Johnson around the net to Hedman. Fires and a save by Lack. Rebound ends up being tapped behind the net. Stamkos stopped it close by Lack. With Pavel Zacha, a rare matchup of 2.37s. And Stamkos, good play. Great footwork to hold it in. Here's Gord, penalty upcoming, saved by Lack. And he gets numbers. And you recall how many important goals the power play scored earlier in the season. They'd love to get that going. And Lack with a stop on the quick surprise attack by Kucherov. Stamkos the drive, he scores! Steven Stamkos!
concentrate on the puck in order to make contact with it. His head is down looking at the puck, but he knows exactly from anywhere in that circle where the net is. His radar just picks it up. Another great pass right off the back foot by Victor Hedman.
He'll chop it just over Paquette's stick. Koniker. Not a strong net. Hedman winding. He'll fire. And it stopped in front. Chip just wide as Ernie and Paquette were busy out in front. The goal for the board started the scoring in this game. And Killorn got pulled down there. Delayed call to the Devils. Here's Sergachev firing. Saved by Lack. Makes the stop there. The Devils. Kostikov. Kucherov carries it in. Two Devils right on him. And Killorn steps away. Shooting. Saved by Lack out to meet that shot. And Zacha couldn't get it out. Held in by 28, the shots favoring the Lightning. Hedman to center. Bounces one in. Short on by Lack. He didn't know where it was. Kucherov got it away. The shot. Lack a save there on Killorn. Hall over to Hedman. Stamkos. Hedman out of Kucherov. Driving it. It's tipped on goal. A save by Lack. As Killorn reached in there. Under a minute to go now. Here in the Girardi. Drop to Stamkos, hammering that one. And it goes wide as Girardi. Now with Botnin, checked in the corner. Lightning work at three. 14 seconds to go. Back of the point to Hedman. Stamkos with it. Hedman fires. Save there in front. It's blocked free. Nason trying to get it down the ice. And it's wide of the net. But the horn sounds. And that will do it. One off the all-time high for the Lightning in an overtime game. It ties the regulation record for the Lightning. Small consolation, they dropped this 4-3 to New Jersey.